If you've got data that you want to analyze over time, it's very easy to do that in Power BI, and we actually automatically help you by generating fields so that you can drill from your years to your quarters to your months to your days. Let's take a look at how that works. So I've got a simple report with some data that I've loaded that's just got revenue and units measures for a date column. The only thing that's in this date column is the raw dates. I've not had to generate any extra years or quarters or months as extra columns in this model. And if I start to add this, let's add this onto a table in our report. Let's just take a look at our date and revenue. You can see that in my table, I'll make this a little bit bigger so it's easier to see. In our table, we've already added the year, quarter, month, and day columns. Those were automatically generated based off that date field. You can also use that in charts. And the way that this will show, if you turn this into a column chart, for example, by default, we'll show you this at the year level, so that's kind of the highest level over time. But I can drill through to the quarters, the months, and the days. Now, to turn that on, I come to the top of the right-hand corner of the visual and turn on drill down. And now, when I click on these bars, rather than highlighting them, we'll actually drill down to the next level in this, this time hierarchy. So let's just focus on 2008. And you can see now I've got each of the individual quarters for 2008. If I pick one of these quarters, I'll go into the months, April, May, June, and I can even go down to individual day levels. To go back up through that hierarchy, in the top left-hand corner, there's a little icon that will just let you navigate, drill back up through those time periods. Now, there's another way that you can use this drill as well. If I go back into 2006, for example, rather than drilling into a particular quarter to just show the 3 months for that quarter, I could choose to drill all of these to the next level. This little icon in the top left-hand corner lets me expand all of these different, all of the things that are showing at the current level down one level further. So this would show me all of the months for that year. So we were looking at 2006, so it's now showing all of the months for 2006. And I can carry on drilling down further. Either I could click on one of these to show just the days, or I could use drill down to expand all of the days across all of those months. So it's very easy then. If you've just, all you need is a date field in your model, but we automatically generate to make fields to make it easier for you to navigate through all of those different levels in a time hierarchy.